When you need a low-cost PLC or a PLC for beginners, the CLICK PLC will always be your best choice. With years of customers' requests, we've tailored the hardware and software features to be the best budget PLC for your everyday control applications. Selecting a CLICK PLC starts with the CPU. There are 31 different CLICK CPUs that differ in I/O and communication port options. The first main deciding factor will be in the communication ports. They're either serial-only or Ethernet and serial combination CPUs. Under serial-only, there is the basic PLC that has 8 discrete inputs and 6 discrete outputs that has, on the CPU, 2 serial ports. This unit does not have a battery backup. Now, not having a battery backup just means that the values in your memory addresses will not be retained in the event of a power loss. Your PLC program will be retained on a power loss as it is stored in EEPROM. Next is the standard models, and this adds the battery backup, which also provides a real-time clock for programming. This unit also adds an additional RS-45 port on the unit, giving you a total of 3 independent serial ports. Next, there's the analog PLCs that have 4 discrete inputs, 4 discrete outputs, and 2 analog inputs, and 2 analog outputs. These units also have a battery backup, real-time clock, with the 3 serial ports. The rest of the CLICK CPUs all have Ethernet and serial in some combination, and all the units have battery backup and real-time clock. The basic Ethernet CPU has the Ethernet port plus one RS-232 port. The Ethernet standard adds the RS-45 port. The analog Ethernet also has an RS-45 port and analog inputs and outputs in different configurations. This provides a quick comparison of each CPU type's features. Now, each type offers CPUs with either DC or AC discrete inputs and DC or relay discrete output combinations. Please follow the link provided here for more information. Now that you've chosen your CPU, you can either power the CPU with one of these 2 power supplies or with an external 24-volt DC power supply. If you need more inputs and outputs, you can add up to 8 expansion I/O modules to the CPU. Now, these modules are split into DC I/O, AC I/O, and analog I/O. For DC I/O, there's 12 different modules. They range from input modules, output modules, and combo input and output modules. Under AC I/O, we have 7 different options. These are also split into input, output, and combo modules. Last, we have the analog modules, which consists of 8 different modules. There are 4 analog input modules that offer 0 to 20 milliamp, 0 to 10 volts DC, thermocouple, or RTD. The analog output modules come in 4 to 20 or 0 to 10 volts DC. There are also these 2 analog combo modules that offer 4 channels in and 2 channels out in either current or voltage. To help in your custom system design, we also have this System Builder tool. Select the link in the upper right-hand corner and it'll take you directly to the System Builder. Here you'll be able to design your system and add the components directly to your cart. With CLICK, you get the very best in affordable PLC options with free programming software, free award-winning tech support, and free shipping on orders over $49. If you have any questions on the CLICK PLC, please comment below or call into our tech support team. To see more videos on the CLICK PLC, please select this link and click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel for upcoming products and solutions.